first finalist we're going to look at is Dan from Seasons. So Dan's been an entry many times in the last few years that we've been sponsoring.
We've been to him two or three times, I think, Dan. Every year, of course, it's unbelievably close. And he's been really close a few times. This year, he's in the final three. Who knows? Let's see where we are at the end of today.
I think his baking seems to have kind of come up a notch in the last 12 months.
Yeah, product's great. This year, it's really good. He's had an up and down kind of year, and he's made the most of a difficult year by the look of it.
Yeah, seems to have got quite a bit of control over the products, a lot of consistency coming through. And still some great inventive products.
Okay, well let's get a try of something. I've been eyeing up the sausage roll for most of the morning, so do you want to go with that?
Let's cut in.
Okay.
Okay, so John next. Second time entering.
Yes, we saw him last year.
Yes.
Again, he was close last year. You know, this is the dilemma every year we have. He's a great guy, great product, interesting sort of job he's got. It's a kind of fairly traditional bakery, and he's really got to grips with it and modernised some of the product range. He's got some vegan, vegetarian, gluten-free, you know, he's got a bit of every kind of product going on in a fairly small space, in a fairly traditional setting, and he's kind of really got to town with it.
Out of our three finalists, it's John the only person this year that's not working for themselves in their own business.
Yes, I think he is, yeah.
However, you know, he's still, has real strong passion that comes through in the product and in this process.
Yeah.
A lot for the community, especially this year.
Yeah, it's a good year for
all and some great products as well. So we've got Steven now from Bread Source.
Yeah, finalist last year, first time we met him last year. He's in again this year. It's going to be a very tricky decision. The product is really good. Interesting business, interesting baker, interesting story this year. So yeah, it's going to be tricky. We've got some interesting products today to try, which we're going to get tap into.
I think, yeah, the cake products have really impressed us during the shortlist.
Yeah, last time I think they were pretty good.
Yeah, it's